What's up, ladies and gentlemen? What is going on today? I'm out here. Luke's out here. And we about to play.
This is the dopamine kata. Fresh dopamine. Dopamine.
What up, ladies and gentlemen? I don't know if there is rain drops on the camera or not, but we are out here on a rare yet rainy day in New Mexico. And yeah, look at it. There's a bunch of burros on the side of the hill over there, and saw a couple foxes or coyotes, one of the two, run into it. Pretty cool, man. There goes Luke. He's gonna come up around the back way, I'm guessing, on his DRZ4 hundo. Yeah. Damn, this hill climb looks a little nuts, but maybe I can do it. Yeah, baby. Fuck yeah. Do it. No, he said no. The DRZ400 said no to a hill climb. That was my first time.
That shit's so steep.
Dude, it's so much easier than that though, because it's packed. I didn't have any problem. It looked intimidating, but once I was on it, I was like, oh yeah, this shit's easy. You should do it. Do it up. Oh yeah. I overcame a thing and did a thing. Here he goes. Put some stink on it. I was worried about your speed for a second.
Nah, it's not my fault. Just at the very top, because I saw the pile. I'm like, fuck, if I like it, deserve a steep one, like right there.
I don't give a fuck. I'd rather get the speed.
No, I don't want to go down that.
I'm going to, just to say. Like, just to overcome it, because I don't either. Ooh. Yeah, okay. Oh, fuck yeah. Woo-hoo-hoo, DR650. DR! What about it, Gladius? What about it? Shit. I remember that guy on that TW200 when I was here. He did it, and I was so scared because it was like when I was first riding. And I was like, oh my god, that is so crazy. I didn't even like getting my bike close to the edge. And now I'm just like, vroom, turn around. Vroom. Yeah. It wasn't that bad if you don't, if you leave it first and don't apply your clutch.
Right. brake it the whole way?
I didn't brake.
No, engine brake.
Oh, yeah. Engine brake, and then once you get to the bottom, you know.
You just front brake it the whole way down.
Yeah, front brake right off the bat. Just walk it down. Just get off and walk it. Go ahead. You going to do it now? Oh, Gladius, John. Oh, Gladius, John. Oh, you're a bad boy. Bad boy.
Now, what you guys may not know about Gladius is he once held his breath underwater for 10 minutes. This is a little known fact. Another little known fact is when he was holding his breath underwater for 10 minutes, he was driving a DRZ 400. Oh, yeah! Pop a wheelie, bitches!
Yeah, I will. Rain or shine, motherfuckers.